Hey everyone, welcome to EduCloud. Today we will see how to check the pending fees for a particular student or for a particular class. So now we'll go to fee counter and we'll go to fee import export module. Now under fee import export, we need to go to the second tab, that is export sheet. Now here we'll add our data ranges. Now all the fee records which are pending will under this date ranges will be returned. So we'll select the status as unpaid and click on show data. Now all the fee records which are pending and under this date range will be shown to us. Now if we select paid and click on show data, it will show us all the paid transactions. And if we select, do not select anything and select the select status option, it will show us all the records. Now here you can see P stands for paid and UNP stands for unpaid. Now if you want to export this into Excel, just click on the detail Excel report button. A detailed Excel sheet will be downloaded. Now here you can see P means paid, UNP means unpaid. If you click on the consolidated Excel report button, it will download a consolidated sheet and you can see the total paid fees and total pending fees for a particular student. This is how you can use the export sheet filters. Thank you for